Hello everyone, how are you guys doing today? Well, it's supper time here. It's time to cook for dinner. So what I got in my mind is I will cook some Shanghai chicken, homemade in my own version. Well, let's go ahead and turn on the stove. I already got some chicken strip in here. It's already fried. Let's go ahead and put some oil. This is very simple, easy, quick recipe to cook. Let's go ahead and put our onions and garlic. Our ginger, just a little bit of ginger, onion, garlic, ginger, stir it. This is my version of Shanghai chicken. Dali lang lutuin. Oh, smells so good. Smells so good. Isupi lang natin yung onions and let it brown. Then we'll put our chicken. Since the chicken is already fried, so you don't have to, you don't take that long to cook. Now I will put my shredded carrots. I got here some soy sauce and a cornstarch. Let's go ahead our stove, put it in. Good. just our fire. And this is done. Let's garnish that with green bell pepper. Oh, no, green onion. With green onions. See? Look, so pretty. In 6 minutes, you have a Shanghai chicken ready. Let's put up a little bit dry pepper, red pepper. Be spicy. It's ready. Here's my bell pepper green Shanghai chicken. How about you? About that? You like it? If you like this menu and recipe, don't forget to subscribe and hit like button. Bye bye. Thank you very much. Appreciate it.